呢，不要理解终端就是手机，只要和人和物所有连接的东西都叫终端，手机只是终端中的一个部分。
This is Huawei News and I'm Suzy. Here is MWC Shanghai 2021. As Mr. Ren Zhengfei said, nowadays consumer product is no longer just about smartphones. Huawei's consumer business group has been focused on developing a 1+8+N strategy to really bring an all-scenario smart living experience for consumers. Behind me, it is a smart home presented by Huawei's consumer business group.
小易，小易。
This idea of 1+8+N, the 1 refers to the smartphones we use every day, 8 is for the watches, earbuds, PCs, tablets, sunboxes, glasses, IVI and smart screens. And N stands for tons of billions of other IoT devices in the ecosystem. So altogether, by integrating products from Huawei and its ecosystem partners, consumers are able to enjoy smart living experience in a variety of different scenarios. Thank you for watching. See you soon.